it's really an empowering talk for those who have the disease or those who are taking care of the people who have the disease.